My name is John Wellington Wells. I'm a dealer in magic and spells, in blessings and curses and ever-filled purses and prophecies, witches and knells. If you want a proud photo, make tracks. If you melt your rich uncle in wax, you've but to look in on the resident gin number 70, Simmery Axe. We've a first-rate assortment of magic, and for raising a posthumous shade, with effects that are comical tragic, there's no cheaper house in the trade. Love filter, we've quantities of it, and for knowledge if anyone burns, we're keeping a very small prophet, a prophet who brings us unbounded returns. For he can prophesy with a wink of his eye, peep with security into futurity, sum up your history, clear up a mystery, humor proclivity, for a nativity, for a nativity. Here's answers oracular, bogey spectacular, tetrapods tragical, mirrors so magical, facts astronomical, solemn or comical, and if you want it, he makes a reduction on taking a quantity. Oh! If anyone anything lacks, you'll find it already in stacks. If you'll only look in on the resident gin number 70, Simmery Axe. He can raise you hosts of ghosts, and that without reflectors, and creepy things with wings, and gaunt and grisly specters. He can fill you crowds of shrouds, and horrify you vastly. He can rack your brains with chains, and gibberings grim and ghastly. Then if you plan it, he changes organity with an urbanity full of satanity, vexes humanity with an inanity fatal to vanity, driving your foes to the verge of insanity. Barring tautology, indemonology, lectobiology, mystic nosology, spirit philology, high-class astrology, such as his knowledge, he isn't a man to require an apology. Oh! My name is John Wellington Wells. I'm a dealer in magic and spells, in blessings and curses, in ever-filled purses, in prophecies, witches and knells. If anyone anything lacks, you'll find it already in stacks, if you'll only look in on the resident gin number 70, Simmery Axe.